What up? I got Noskin here with me. This ain't a diss song, but yeah,
you know what it is. I'm a cheesehead, y'all niggas cheese whiz. Pittsburgh Steelers, that's nothing. That Super Bowl ring, that's starting. Pull up in your town when you see me, you know everything. Green and yellow, green and yellow, green and yellow, green and yellow. I put it down, representing for my team. I'm in green and yellow.
As we were further back, you know, right hash, I just felt comfortable over there on the right hash, and so we just kind of kept it there as we moved up, and it was perfect. Snap, hold, protection all day were excellent, and so I was just happy to be able to finish it off.
Was Molly here tonight?
She was, yeah. She was actually in that end zone, so kind of cool. It'll be cool to see what her reaction was to it.
You're wearing that hat.
Yeah, I put it on purpose. Yeah.
Just everything you've gone through with her. Have a night like this, how special is it?
Yeah, you know, obviously, did something with ESPN before, talking about everything, and so, yeah, just to be able to finish off a night like that, it's definitely one we'll remember, and, just the initiative of, the Packers versus cancer and the crucial catch that the NFL does, I mean, that's special stuff, and, what a community and, the support that comes from that, and, I'm so thankful to be able to have the opportunity to come out here and play football, and get a win like this, and, then go and celebrate with my family.
Has she been to the previous home games?
She has, yeah. Maybe the last couple, after she started feeling better. But
Mace, what does it feel like? I know a lot of pressure going into the kid when it goes through the uprights, you see the stands, the fans, the teammates going nuts. What's that moment like for you then?
You know, that one, it's one of the few I didn't see. I feel like I didn't really watch it go through. I was on to the next, on to the celebration. But snap, hold, protection was great. So as soon as I hit it, where we were, I just felt really good about it. So, the fans went crazy. And, we just, it was so much fun. I mean, that's what this is all about. And you can see this with this team. I mean, we're just, have each other's backs. We're having a lot of fun. And, this game, was definitely a defining one. For us.
A big win is it for you guys in the division? I mean, you guys are fighting first place.
Huge. You look at we have 3 wins in the division, and we're 5-1. This was a big one. So just to the way we did it too. It wasn't our prettiest win, but to be able to find a way to win, any way possible. That's what this team's about.
What Prater did tonight, is it appropriate that this was decided by a field goal?
Yeah, he had a great night. He did a great job, and we've been kicking against each other for a long time. So I was happy to see him hit the ball well, and it was. Kind of fitting that we both had relatively big nights and got the win though.
Were you telling Jamal to go down when he got inside the 5?
Oh, that was so great! I mean, what a great football play! Just kind of knowing the situation, knowing that they were out of timeouts, and that if he went down there, we could run the clock out and just get the win and not give them any time. So just such a smart football play, and that's. Yeah, it was fun to see.
Did you plan out the Wayne Bird leap on the sideline with this guy?
We had, yeah. We'd been talking about it for about a year, honestly, since last the Monday night game winner. So usually I forget, it's like I forget to celebrate in those situations. So as soon as I hit it, I kind of was off to the right, and I saw Hunter running, and I just took off after him. And I thought it was well coordinated, and he might have helped me up there a little bit, but it was. But that's what it's all about. I mean, he's and I think JK said he jumped up somewhere next to me, so it was awesome, and being able to celebrate with my teammates and with the fans, that. That was special. It's something I've always wanted to do, so I was happy I was able to get it done.
Oh yeah. Young Moolah, baby.